Good evening, church. I want to welcome you to Wednesday night prayer and worship. So let's sing together before He spoke.
Before He spoke creation, the God of heaven knew our name. And in His reflection, we are His glory on display. His heart is good, He's always kind. With the cross on my side. We are the sons, we are the daughters of God. No matter where we go, we're close to the Father's heart. And though we stumble, He will not let us fall. We are the sons, we are the daughters of God. His love He lavished on us, He called us children of the King. In His love and kindness, He chose the lowly and the weak. His heart is good, He's always kind. With the cross He proved, He's on my side. We are the sons, we are the daughters of God. No matter where we go, we're close to the Father's heart. And though we stumble, He will not let us fall. We are the Lord's, and He will never forsake. We are the sons, we are the daughters of God. Lies speak louder than the truth. Remind me that I belong to You. When I can't see past the dark of night, remind me You're always by my side. When the lies speak louder than the truth, remind me that I belong to You. When I can't see past the dark of night, remind me You're always by my side. When the lies speak louder than the truth, remind me that I belong to You. When I can't see past the dark of night, remind me You're His own. We are the sons, we are the daughters of God.
One more time.
We are the sons, we are the daughters of God. No matter where we go, we're close to the Father's heart. And though we stumble, He will not let us fall. We are the Lord's, we will never forsake. We are the Son, we are the daughters of God.
Father, we come before You in this time, Lord. Lord, as we deal with this COVID pandemic, Lord God. As we deal with not being able to spend as much time with our loved ones, Lord. As we deal with illness, as we deal with those that we know, Lord God, who are ill, Lord, as we lift them up in prayer, God. During this time, we look to You, Lord. God, we need You more than ever, Father. So, Father, we pray and ask Lord God, that You would meet us. Lord God, that You would show Your power and show Your glory, Lord God. Lord, so I want to lift those who've been affected by COVID, Lord God. And those who have loved ones who are affected, God. We pray for peace. Lord God, we pray for strength. Lord God, we pray for Your presence. Pray for healing. Lord God, through this we pray that You would be glorified. So church, I want to give you just a moment to meet with God. Just listen to Him speak to you. And today I just especially wanted to lift up those who are affected by COVID. So even if you don't know anyone who's been affected, then I just want to pray and ask that you lift up a prayer for them. And that in this time, meet with God specifically about these times that we're dealing with. Father, we come together. Lord, that we need you. That we can't do life without you. Lord God, we place our struggles. We place our pride before you, God. And ask that you would meet us here as we call to you. We pray and ask that your will would be done here, Lord God, and that you would be glorified with our lives, with this moment and even beyond. Lord God, we pray and ask that you be glorified. Lord God, we put our trust, our hope, and our faith in you, Lord. Sing together, church, the atmosphere.
Oh.
Spirit of God. Spirit of God, fall fresh on us. We need your presence. Your kingdom come and your will be done here as in heaven. Spirit of God, fall fresh on us. We need your presence. Your kingdom come, your will be done here as in heaven. Spirit of God, fall fresh on us. We need your presence. Your kingdom come, your will be done here as in heaven. Lord, oh Lord, we need your presence, oh Spirit of God. Spirit of God, fall fresh on us. We need your presence. Your kingdom come, your will be done here as in heaven. Spirit of God, fall fresh on us. We need your presence. Your kingdom come, your will be done here as in
heaven.
We give our hearts to you, Lord. We give our souls to you, Lord. Lord, your presence is all around. Your presence always is. And Lord God, we know how much you love us. Lord God, you always overwhelm us with your love. And Lord, so, Lord, with all that's going on now, God, we have faith in your will. We have faith that you know what you are doing. Lord God, we know that you are working on something greater, something beyond our imagination. Lord, in the background, we know, and we have faith, trust that all of this is within your will and for your glory. And we know that though times seem hard, Lord, we know that you are going to be here with us through it all. Because that's how great your love is, God. Lift up one more prayer for those who are tuning in and those who aren't tuning in. Lord God, I want to lift up a prayer for those who are struggling with COVID, or those who are struggling because they know somebody with COVID. Those that are really struggling with the way this pandemic has shaped our lives. Lord, I pray your abundance upon them. I pray that you would bless them all 10 times as much as you bless me, Lord God. Lord God, I pray and ask each and every one of their hearts. Lord, I pray and ask that your presence will be with them always. Lord God, I pray and ask that all that they do, I do, they glorify you and your purpose. Lord, I pray and ask all these things in your holy name. Amen. Have a good week, church.